be honest, today I didn't sleep at all because Russians continue to fire on our cities and towns from the sky. We need really support from our partners for a chance to save life of innocent people and children. When you are awake at 5 a.m. Because of a rocket explosion near your house, it is something that changes you forever. Russia really wants to destroy Ukraine.